As we mentioned in the last video, WhatsApp is the most popular messaging application in the world. Acquired by Facebook in 2014, WhatsApp has now started to open itself up to monetization. The idea is to allow businesses to communicate with users, be it through bots or ads. In this video, we'll talk about the difference between two often confused terms, WhatsApp Business and WhatsApp Business APIs. Let's start off with the first one, WhatsApp Business. WhatsApp Business is a free-to-download app that was built by WhatsApp. It aims to empower small and medium businesses by allowing them to interact with their customers. Simply download the app, verify your phone number, enter your business name, and you're ready to go. The WhatsApp Business app offers tools to automate, sort, and quickly respond to messages. The WhatsApp Business app can help you provide customer support and deliver important notifications to your customers. It also gives you an official business profile, conversational labels, business hour specifications, and away messages. As we mentioned earlier, WhatsApp Business is great for small businesses. If you're a medium or enterprise-sized company, you'll need WhatsApp's Business API. Before we start, let us understand what an API is. An API is short for Application Program Interface. An API is a set of clearly defined methods of communication between various software touchpoints. Think of an API as a waiter in a restaurant that takes your order, in this case request, gives it to the kitchen, in this case the system, and brings you back food, in this case the response. We use APIs every day in the applications we interact with. If you've ever ordered something from Uber Eats and you've paid online, you're using a payment API. In summation, an API is a code that allows two software applications to talk to each other. WhatsApp Business APIs are given to companies with large amounts of traffic and lots of customers. In essence, the APIs allow companies to access WhatsApp's conversational code to talk to their customers at scale through automation and bulk notifications. In short, a chatbot. The APIs also allow companies to operate multi-agent rooms, use analytic tools, and run integration. WhatsApp's APIs are divided into two parts, text APIs and template APIs. Text APIs allow you to respond to messages that customers send you. Template APIs allow you to send outbound messages to your customer. These messages could be notifications, reminders, or payment confirmations.